What I'm like to saying is in the business informatics and the cooperation between the University of Vienna in Austria and the Technical University in Riga, it's very similar on two levels. We have the level of education and the level of research. The new technology or the results out of the science, they have to be on a level in which the industry can be used them. And I think the university is the right place to make this transfer out of the knowledge which we have here at the universities, then to transfer them and to make that usable for the industry and for the business. That is something which we didn't do until now, and that's what we mentioned, and as I understood correctly, the rector of the university, they like to have this issue also one of the major issues.
Our students in the area of business informatics, they are sort of experts in both areas, in the computer science area and the business administration area. And if you look at nowadays businesses, companies who have business models which are changing very quickly, you have to adapt to the market to be more competitive, you need people who can translate these new needs quite quickly into information technology and into information systems. And we are educating those people who are sort of the interface between these two different worlds, you could say. We cannot educate enough students, at least in Germany, if we compare the need in the market. So there is a higher need than we can educate. And I think that's a good solution and inspiration to continue with this type of work.